is the Great Enderman, and I'm here to talk about the corocoro leaks, or whatever it was called. I think that's what it's called. Let's see here, gotta see it. Corocoro leaks. But they've really not released anything. I wonder why they say it's only 720 Pokemon when there's actually 721. But wait a sec. What the heck is that? I think it's a new Pokemon. Gasp! They really did reveal something after all! Well, that'll teach you not to go around assuming that something is nothing without looking closer first. It looks like some sort of Wailord evolution or something. Or maybe just an entirely new Pokemon. Wait, is that part of him, or is that another Pokemon? It's another Pokemon. I've never seen another Pokemon like it, so that would be a new Pokemon too. Let's see if we can spot any others. What the heck is that little guy down there? Oh, I wish there was a way to zoom in. Wait, I'm gonna make a new tab. Oh, that was useless. Oh, whoops. That one was useless. Not useless, as we've already seen. Useless. And is there another one? And this one, which looks like it should have the sun and moon covers on it, thus revealing the legendaries, but it just doesn't. Well, that's all for today. So, this is the Great Enderman. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, and comment with how you feel about this new Pokemon. Or is it new at all? Did I just mistake it for a new Pokemon when it's actually one of the old? Leave your answer in the comments below. Well, anyways, this is the Great Enderman, and goodbye!